Hello, in front of me I've got Garmin Dash Cam Mini 2. In this video I'll show you how to format SD card slot via app. In the beginning, let's go to Drive App. Enter your camera settings, but wait a second because my camera is now disconnected due to update. Now it should connect again. And now let's go to settings. Select your camera settings, scroll all the way down and select format SD card. Confirm and it's done. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.